formal check. So,
I could tell the car was gonna flip. I remember flipping the first time, then I remember landing. I knew I had survived, but I also knew I was hurt. It was still hard to believe that I was actually in that car and that I survived. I don't know, wearing my seatbelt saved my life. You just never know what's going to happen.